Jonas Siegenthaler leads all NHL defensemen in plus-minus since October 30th, plus 10 over the last 2 weeks. There's an early save for Schmid with the blocker denying the opportunity in tight for Fisher.
Key that, you know, they're going to get looks. Don't give them easy opportunities. Make them earn it.
Here's a spin around from Fisher. Threw it straight off Schmid behind net. Arizona with the game's first two shots over the opening 2 minutes. Miles Wood, a turn of speed. Wood working around Shane Gostisbehere. And Gostisbehere stood his ground. Severson glides it across to Brendan Smith. Rising wrister tests Pamelka for the first time. And 2.5 minutes in, we have a stoppage. Hayton centers a line with Gunther and Clayton Keller, who leads Arizona with 15 points this season on 4 goals and 11 assists. In comes Troy Stetcher, snapping one from a good spot. And Akira Schmid controls, no rebound. And that's been key for Devils goalies this year. 3 early saves for the Devils in his 5th career start, his first this year. If you're just joining us, Vitek Vanacek out today. Precautionary reasons, Nico Dawes up from Utica as the backup. Here's Nico Hischier to the offensive end. Hischier plays it back behind goal. Fabian Zetterlund centers, and Tomas Tatar scores! Tic-tac-toe! Devils lead!
Oh, that is pretty. A replay brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. Look at Nico Hischier. We've talked about how well he protects the puck, and that no-look backhand pass to an open space. You knew Zetterlund was there. Puck just stays with it, gets the puck poked away from him from Fisher, goes behind the net. Look at Zetterlund to Tatar, who gets to the middle of the...
Keller bluffs the slap shot. Sends it up top to Moser again. Here it comes to Gostisbehere. 40 seconds left on the power play. Keller gets it inside. Schmid snags Richie Snapper.
Position up top, and he does a good job of just sliding out. Nice set play. Beautiful pass from Keller for the Coyotes. The quick turnaround snapshot, and Schmid out to the top.
Now Logan Kraus, Valimaki gliding it. Comes back to Valimaki straight away. Here's Michelli skipping it with a seam pass. Valimaki at the point, 8 seconds left on the power play. Get it in deep. Kraus looking for it. It bounces in off bodies. I think that's Gunther's goal, throwing it in from the side door.
That's just unfortunate. That went off Siegenthaler as he went down. Gunther, as the penalty is winding down to Eric Halla for the Devils. Look at the movement up top, a little fan on the pass off the heel, but there's Gunther. He's trying to make a pass out front, right across to Hayton, and it deflects off.
Jesper Bratt had the puck with a turn of speed. It was swept away from him and rolls back to Damon Severson. Coming off the penalty kill, it's Bratt, Hughes, and Tatar who has scored the early Devils goal on the ice. Hughes is in. Jack Hughes scores! There's an answer! Just 23 seconds after the Coyotes' goal!
Jack has been shooting the puck a lot, hasn't gone as much as he'd like to as far as the goals. Little give and go with Tatar in the neutral zone. And look at this shot. Snaps it far side. Up over the glove hand of Pamelka as he catches the other way. I was going to say over the right shoulder. It was the right shoulder, but that is the glove hand. What a...
And now here's Jack McBain. First full year in the NHL. He's out of Boston College, played for Canada at the Olympics last year. McBain, a great pass inside. Oh! And Schmid denies Fisher. Oh, big save for Akira Schmid. Good defensive play on the back end from Smith. Sets up a 2-on-2. McLeod finds the trailing one. Pamelka makes the save. Rebounds there, and Smith overskated it. Dick on Richie. Here's the chance the other way, Dano.
A great chance for the Devils right in front. Good save, Pamelka off the wrister. You have to avoid them. They'll give the benefit of the doubt to the goaltender most of the time. The Devils look to take advantage of the penalty. Nick Richie, who's played very well for Arizona.
And Bukestad flips this shorthanded behind goal in the Devils' offensive end after Lawson Kraus had broke it out. Here's Tomas Tatar with just 10 seconds left on the power play. Severson keeps it in at the blue line. Halla going down. He's had a shaky first period here, and it allows Liam O'Brien to come the other way 2-on-2. Date you put out there, if you're in playoff positioning in Thanksgiving, you have a very good chance to make it come the end of the year based on NHL history. Akira Schmid denies a Lawson Kraus shot and once again does not allow any rebound. Do start the second period with 51 seconds of power play action. Just a chance to maybe grab the momentum and try to stretch the lead.
Had a chance in between periods to maybe get on the same page and talk about a little more urgency. It's been a little bit up and down thus far, even though they lead 2-1.
They get their faceoff win from Nico Hischier. Snaps to minute 25 left on the Arizona power play. Sharangovich, Hischier, Graves, and Marino out to kill this penalty for New Jersey. Boyd, all kinds of speed. Great pass for Keller. He's in, and he scores. The power play keeps on clicking for the Coyotes. We're tied at 2.
Watch, he's the one who initially comes up through the neutral zone, gives it to Boyd, then goes right up the gut. Nobody picks him up, and he smoothly, with a nice little move to the backhand, ties this game at 2.
Boy, what a start to his season he's had, Dano. He's up to 5 goals, 12 assists, 17 points. If you go back to last year, Mercer plays this one in deep. Devils looking for a 9th straight win. Coyotes looking for win number 4 in a row. And I think if you'd laid 4-game win streak out there, as Boquist's shot is denied, Boquist scores on the rebound! Yes, for Boquist, scores his first of the year!
Just good pursuit on the puck in the offensive zone. Tuleep, you see that puck stuck along the wall? And good job by Siegenthaler to pinch down the left wall. Nice backhand pass right in front. And this all starts because of the play by Siegenthaler coming down the left wall. Assertive, nice pass from Eric Haller right to Boquist.
Puck still loose, and look at Lawson Crouse trying to get on top of it. It rolls free, no whistle. Here comes Hughes. Chaos reigns, and the puck's batted away with a strong play from Bjugstad. Hamilton holds it again. Bratt for Hamilton. What time to score! There's a power play goal. 4-2 Devils.
And there's some tired penalty killers on the Coyotes. Hamilton walks the line, gets it to Bratt. Bratt dishes the backhand back to Dougie Hamilton, and he wires it top shelf right under the bar with traffic in front. Neat bashed in there along with defenseman Josh Brown for the Coyotes, where Lamelka can't pick that blast up from him.
They're out shooting Arizona 19-13 today. If you're with us pregame, one of the things Dougie Hamilton said about Akira Schmid making his 5th career start. Dan, I mentioned it earlier, but since October 30th, so more than a 2-week stretch now, Siegenthaler is plus 10. Michelli's turned away by Schmid.
Well, Devils got caught in that change. And you watch, see, right here, Coyotes recognize Devils get caught. And as the defenseman can't quite get across, Michelli comes down the wing before Marino gets completely across and gets a good shot. Look at Akira Schmid fight it off with the gloves, so good save there. As he had all kinds of time, the youngster, and let her.
Marino to Holla. On the slot to Tar. One-timer shot wide.
Good opportunity. Quick puck movement under pressure as Arizona was aggressive on the PK there.
Tried to make the extra pass and now jabs it behind goal. Hamilton walks it down to Hughes. 5 seconds left on the power play. Brad's shot is kicked away by Pamelka.
Not taking a night off. We got to keep this good feeling going.
Hischier pitches it forward. Dawson Mercer in a foot race, and he gets tripped up by Hayden. Oh. Mercer throws it off the side net, looking to make it 5-2. Graves takes a whack at it. Here's Marino bringing it behind goal. And the Devils' win streak continues on to Canada.